Look, it's been a marvellous evening for our Lizzie over here, and I'm sure she'll get around to thanking you all personally later.
Yeah, I want to make a speech.
Shut up, you old coot.
Don't you call me a coot, you red-headed
cat. Don't go spoiling a perfectly good friendship.
I reckon it's about time we all showed Lizzie what we really think of her.
Yes, it's time.
Just a minute, Birdsworth. Come over here. Come on,
what's the matter, Miss Bennet? You think I'm drunk, don't you?
Yes, I think you're drunk, Birdsworth.
What's so funny?
Nobody else is.
Oh, but they've all been drinking lolly water. That's the special stuff that Ellen brought me in.
Really? I still don't see how you could have got in that condition.
Oh, Shay, like this, you see.
I still don't see...
Right down me neck.
...how anybody could have got drunk on non-alcoholic wine.
Lizzie time. Come on.
Yeah, come on, Lizzie. Come on. Up on the table now. There. One, two, three. There you go. There's mine.
Oh, what's in there? Just having a lend of you. Ha, 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 ha